Hello, my name is Tiger-san, and welcome to Immersive Let's Plays. This is video number 6, the 6th part of our adventure of Barbarian Sonia. So we'll see what we can do this episode. We just finished the quest of rescuing Thorold from Thalmor. So let's see what other quests we can do. Probably side quests, because I don't want to start the Dragonborn quest just yet. So first I gotta go to that old lady Ophinia Greymane to turn in the quest, so that I can just close it, and then we'll see. I was thinking about joining Stormcloaks and doing their quests for now. That should be entertaining and should have a lot of fights and battles, which should be pretty sweet, I gotta say. Okay, mister. Last time I was trying to get a ride from you, I was rudely interrupted by a guard. Now,
where do you want to go?
Now take me to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Oh, good. I thought he was going to be talking about Dragon's Reach. How awesome it is, because it was built to hold the dragon inside. And such and such. No, I am not interested in that. Ooh, I like the sky. Looks really nice. Not sure which add-on changes the clouds, because I have so many of add-ons installed, but every time I look at the sky, it never looks the same. Every single time it's different. And I'm not talking about just the cloud pattern, everything. The entire combination has something is different each time. Either it's the color of the sky, or alignment of the stars, or moons, and shape, and the density of the cloud cover. Looks pretty sweet. Ooh, we have almost 2 points of training to transfer to body weights. Alright, so we go to Ophinia Greymane. Turn in that quest, and then gotta go to sleep. Why do I have a marker on a temple? That's interesting.
Please tell me you have news of my son.
Oh, that's why.
Is he? You've saved him?
Yes, I saved him.
What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear?
But he did say something about suffering and freezing in winter so that the seeds in summer can grow, or whatever the hell he said.
For it bears aloft.
Yes, that's it. For it bears aloft next summer seeds. Yes, that's your boy. Awesome.
For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank
you,
dear friend.
I'm happy.
You've given me back my son. I'd had Eorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it?
I'm happy to take it. I can sell it or disenchant it. Oh man, Mace of Fear. Like, I need fear. Well, I guess I can disenchant it. Okay.
You take
care
of yourself
now. See ya, old lady. Just keep your son out of trouble. Or at least try to keep him out of trouble. I don't have time to go back and rescue him each time he falls in trouble again.
They have a lot of reason to be.
Let's go to Bannered Mare. Get some shut-eye. And transfer all the heavy training to muscle size.
Speak quickly or not at all.
Mark the words that I'm going to say to you, Theoden.
I'm not getting paid to stand around.
I'm going to kill you before this game is over. You're going to die. Maybe not just yet, but you will. It's simply because you're just annoying me. You keep repeating same shit over and over again.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got the clean mug around here somewhere.
And who might you?
Hey, Hulda, what's up?
Somewhere in Skyrim.
Give me a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Right? You don't have to. I know where it is by now. I've been here many times. I slept in the same bed many times already. So thank you. You don't have to show it to me for the 10th time, for God's sakes. Let's just wait for like maybe 2 hours, just in case I went to sleep less than 12 hours ago.
Let me know if there's anything else.
Okay, people, get the fuck out of my room. Man, you're talking a long time. You're talking for 10 hours and you were saying the same letter, the same piece of a word for 10 hours, man. Lady, you have a gift. You started talking the same word before I went to sleep, and then when I got out of sleep and woke up and you were finishing the same word you just started before I went to sleep. Holy shit. Wow, that's some skill. It didn't work. For fuck's sakes, it didn't work. I must have went to sleep less than 12 hours ago, even though I waited for 2 hours. Oh well. I guess what I just did is not much immersive because I'm sleeping during the day. But I don't give a flying fuck, because I'm going to go and rent a room again. Yeah, we got a little bit left. And it's 7:57 p.m., so no, I have to wait for 12 hours before I can go to sleep. I keep forgetting about that. Okay. Now, Hulda, where are you? Hulda. Hulda.
Something.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Where the hell are you, lady? Really? Come on. I don't have time to look for you over your messy kitchen and crazy labyrinthine rooms. Where the fuck is she? She left her establishment? No. Get the fuck out of here. You're supposed to be dead.
Let me know
by
if
the
you
end
want
of the game.
I think I got the clean mug around here somewhere.
I don't give a flying fuck about mug.
I hear the East End.
Give me a room, lady.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you, Hulda.
I'll show you to your room. Wait.
Right, I'm going to sleep during the day again. Ugh, this is so not immersive.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes, okay. We're 7.7. Ooh, that's getting close to respectable.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found
it's not respectable yet in terms of actually seeing any changes. I don't see any actual changes in the body. Or maybe. Size maybe, but definition didn't change much. Ooh, bless you, man. Bless you. That was
if it's work you're
awesome.
Looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Wait, if that's a lady. Was that you, lady? Oh shit, you have a gift for belching. Over. Wow. That lady is a burp champion. Official burp champion of Skyrim. I think, yeah, it's evening. Fuck it, let's just wait 12 hours. Sorry guys. I know it's not very interesting to watch me wait and sleep, but oh well. All right. Begin your life. Yeah, I'm doing just that. Does it provide any marker? Begin your life. I don't see anything. Imagine that. I am beginning my life. How about join Stormcloak? Rebellion. Hell yeah. I think Sonya is getting seasoned of a warrior enough to join Rebellion. And I think she hates Empire enough to actually do that. So we gotta go to Windhelm to join the rebellion.
I can take you to any of the Hold capitals.
Awesome.
Where do you want to go?
Windhelm, good sir.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. I can't wait here forever.
Me neither. Go. Sorry, I had to drink some water. Don't forget to hydrate, kids. Especially when you play your computer for long periods of time. Alright. Sonia, you forgot to wear your cloak. Yes. That looks a lot better. You look a lot more respectable in that cloak. Yes, I believe you do. Except that logo.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect
is through hard work. Well, it's not a logo. It's Sign of Thalmor.
Oh, pardon me.
Which I hate. But the armor and the cloak looks just so freaking awesome that I can overlook my hate for Thalmor and Empire, I guess. Just because Sonia looks so awesome in this armor. I don't know if you noticed that, guys, but
keep your distance.
What? What happened
Another
here?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Oh, that's a murder.
Susanna's the third. It's always quest. The same. Young girl, killed at night, body torn up. We are stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to.
Yeah, I saw it. There was like 20 of you here. You're stretched so freaking thin.
If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before.
Yeah, I will later. See ya. Yeah, they're stretched thin. There's like 20 of them here. Just lollygagging.
Come to the right place, then. Speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks. And what would you have me do?
Sonia has impeccable integrity.
He's against us.
We know.
And honor.
We all know that.
How long? Going to wait.
You think I need to
tell me why is a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim?
I'm a Nord, dumbass.
Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you.
I can handle anything you throw at me, little man.
That's what I like to hear.
Ooh, you so like the you like those words with barbarian steel. Chicks to call you
I'm
little man?
You to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths.
Dude, I have killed more ice wraiths in my life already that you have seen for your own, with your own eyes. Ugh.
We'll see about that, won't we? Here, take this. You need it. Use it on the island. Don't lose it. That's all the help you're getting. Try not to
I don't need your help.
My message means shoving
weakling.
A sword through his
gullet. Is this cold potion? Yeah, I actually had those, I believe. So it's not like he gave me something I didn't have or something special that was going to save my life. Maybe it would save my life if I didn't have these things already. So let me just remind myself, where was that island? Oh shit! I thought I'm gonna take a carriage to go somewhere to make it easier. Actually, I can take a carriage to Winterhold, and it's going to be a lot closer. So let's do just that. Yeah, I know I picked a pretty boring quest for the beginning, and I mean not for the beginning, for the sixth part of this adventure, but we have to start somewhere. More interesting quests for Stormcloaks are going to be down the road, and hopefully we're going to be able to crank 2 this episode, so we'll see. So that's why we have to do it pretty fast, try to get there as fast as possible with a carriage. Oh man, Sonya, you need some more stamina, definitely.
Horses all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
I don't really care how dull they are.
Neither.
Tell me you have Winterhold here. Winterhold. Yes, thank you.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
I think the bad thing about it is just that Winterhold does not have a carriage there. So it takes me there, but I don't think it has.
I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
Well. If that is the case, I am just going to skip the part when I'm traveling, because I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to watch me just going and going and going like Duracell Bunny. Unless something interesting happens, then I won't skip it. Alright. I don't think we're gonna look for the road. Fight where? I want a piece of it. Bandits! Good! Ooh, that was awesome. I think Sonya got more skill with the blade. That was like a... It looked like she was swatting a fly. Damn, that was quick. I don't think we're gonna look for a road or something. Or maybe I should. Or maybe not. Fuck it. Let me just wear something. Wear a helmet, yes, because I'm cold looking at Sonya like that. I'm not sure if what I did is a good thing to do. Maybe I won't die. Maybe I won't fall and die. Oh, please don't tell me I have to go up the mountain again. I just came off the one I was on. Dude, that must be awesome, swimming in water in that weather. In the North Pole. Any bears? Want a piece of me? Whee! Any bears or saber cats or any other beasts? Like wolves want a piece of me. Sonya is ready to kick some ass and chew some bubble gum, but she's out of bubble gum. So what's left? Kicking ass. And you, Wolfie, it's your, I was about to say lucky day, but this is your bed lucky day. Where's your brother? Come at me, Wolfie. Or not. I can't see shit. This snowstorm is pissing me off. Whoa, what the hell was that? Ooh, underwater forest. I found something interesting. I'm just getting cold looking at it. I'm just imagining how would it feel to get in the water like this. Jesus Christ. No matter what kind of armor I would have on myself, I would freaking die. But not Sonya. Sonya is not afraid of cold, not afraid of fire, not afraid of anything. And she's going to kick some Wraith's ass. Let's favorite some elixir of resist cold. So potion of resist cold is 20% for 60 seconds, and this is 50% for 60 seconds. Alright, so let's favorite both. You ready to kick some ass, Sonya? I bet you are. It's right. Does not stand a chance. I hate those things. You can't even see where they are. Please don't tell me he's running. There you go. I got you, right? Okay. And I have to go back by foot. I almost jumped. Because I thought it was water down there. But it was land, and I'm happy I did not jump, because this would be the end of Sonya's life. And we would have to redo that whole thing all over again. Which I would not be too happy about. Oh, great. Let's play some Mario in 3D. What was that? A bandit? Is that a bandit? Please tell me it's a bandit. Ooh. Bandit chief. Die, bandit chief. You think you're going to... Oh. She's dead already. Well, that was quick. 100 gold, pretty sweet, I gotta say. Armsman sword, shit. Let's see what else. There has to be some kind of... Oh, there is. There's a chest. Useless enchant on it. I won't need it, but I guess disenchanting it would just raise my level.
Got it! On your back!
No, too bad. I'm sorry, man. You're just too weak for Sonya to even bother trying. Water. So I heard another bandit's voice. So where the fuck is... Oh, there it is. There's a whole camp. Okay. I'm trying your arrows. Well, let me tell you this. Arrows are no use against Sonya. Oh man, I can't see shit. I can't see where she was. I fucking hate snow swords. Wait, I took iron arrows, which I don't need at all. What time is it? Fuck, it's 1 a.m. Okay, let's wait till morning. It's going to be brighter, and hopefully the snowstorm will pass. Ugh. No, it didn't pass, and I can see even less now. But who cares? At least it's a little bit brighter. Underwater forest again. What the hell is that? Okay, I'm actually scared. Ooh. Was that Ice Wolf? Too bad. Kill move executed. Ice Wolf died with just one swift stroke. Another beast. Ready to die, Wolfie? Oh, you got a friend. Or is that a brother? Die. I'm sorry, Wolfie. But you attacked me. Where the hell is the entrance to that mountain? I mean, not inside a mountain, but entrance to the road up the mountain. We need to go up the mountain. There it is, I think. Yes. Thank you. This weather is crazy. Oh, there is a road up this mountain. Ugh, please. So technically I'm going back to Winterhold. Almost. So maybe I should just go back into Winterhold and see if the carriage is there. Because maybe I was mistaken, maybe it's there. That would save some time running. Where's your carriage, fool? Wait, what the? Okay. I would say that's rather weird. What the hell? These guys are fucked up in the head. Why are they not wearing anything? This guy is. Okay, I don't think they have a carriage here. I think they do. Alright, let's start running, I guess. Thankfully, it's not that far. But, as far as I know, on this road to Windhelm, there's quite a few surprises on the way. Yeah, wolves are not crazy hard, but I think there's some bears and some bandits. We leveled Sonya. Okay, this time we need some stamina. Definitely. And enchanting. Yes, so I can enchant my fucking sword finally. Yes, I am sure. Thank you. And actually, I can enchant it once again. Next level. Oh no, I can't. I'm level 14. Alright then. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had a very important phone call. I had to pick it up. Okay. Let's keep running. Is that a bandit or not? Not.
Yes.
Huh. It's weird. I remember usually wood elves attack me.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
My hands only.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Yeah, I guess.
Got to go.
Alright, see ya. I guess we have a quest for the next episode. We're gonna go to that Jarl to see what the fuck he wants. Got another nude. Really? What the flying fuck? Seriously, people?
Okay.
Why the hell are they naked? I'm starting to think that I have installed too many mods in my game, and one of them is causing that. Because I have installed a couple mods that influence the guards and the outfits. Wolfie, unless you're Ice Wolf, you have no freaking chance to even wound me. Oh, we have a few red dots on the radar. Oh, that's another wolf. Huh. Okay. Come. Well, it looks like even Ice Wolves are no match for Sonya. By the way, that was a power attack. That was not a regular attack. Neat. Okay, let's keep running because we got a lot of road to pass or to go through, to run through. Oh man, Sonya, you need even more stamina. 10 more points did not change much. Change your running ability.
All right, hand your bow,
please.
Or I'll gut you like a fish.
Please, I'll gut you like a freaking frog. Walk away right now.
Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again.
I don't have time for this. Really? Man, that was easy. Sonya are getting too powerful. No, but actually, I gotta say this. I timed the power attacks just right. And when I was backing up, she performed the power attack. When you back up, there's another kind of power attack, and then when you press your forward button or left button, well, you know that, I'm sure. What am I fucking saying? Power attacks have different versions of them, of the power attacks. When you keep pressing left button, right button, forward and back. So that looked pretty neat. I liked it. And that was just luck, actually. Ooh. Skeleton. You are going to die soon. Well, he's already dead, but... Ugh, shit. Man. I think my mouse is just a little bit too fast. Uh-oh. Hold on. I said hold on, for fuck's sakes. I need a fire resist potion. If I have one, please. Do I? No, I don't, of course. I don't really have anything that would help me here in this situation, so I'll just go and kill the frickin' mage. Oh no, hold on, I got something that would help me. He's using the cold on me, and I got something that helps me with that. And you gotta die. Oh. How did I fucking die? And let me guess, I didn't fucking save. Awesome. Oh well. Last time I saved was by Winterhold. Yeah. Oh man. I gotta download some mod that when you go below certain health, it actually forces you to open the quick favorite menu. Let me actually favorite some potions so I don't have to do it later. Damages the target's health by 50 points? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit, that's nice. So killing ice wraiths, it's actually worthwhile because of that potion. I mean poison. That's a poison that damages the health for 50 points. That's fucking huge. Okay, here's a nude guard that's very warm, apparently. Maybe that torch was making him warm. I'm not sure. Well, it wasn't that bad. It wasn't that far. Oh, I thought those were wolves. Ugh. Uh-oh. No stamina. I'm not saving with quick save because I was playing my one of my different characters previously, and I did not create a separate save, so all my progress is only saved in quick save. So if I quick save right now, I'm gonna lose all the progress I made with the other character, so that's why I'm saving regularly. What's up, Rabbit? apparently weather like this is the best weather for sneaking, because the add-on that I have makes sneaking more realistic in terms of your enemies actually hearing you, being able to hear you. So at night when they can't see you, their hearing is more sensitive, so they can actually hear you. And during the day it's less sensitive, but they can see you. Okay, now I have to kill this bitch first. This bitch. Okay, she's fast. Die first, you. Are you fucking kidding me? And I didn't save again. I have to pay attention to the health a little bit more, I guess. I get too cocky after I kill the fucking skeleton after one hit, and then these motherfuckers kill me with the magic. This time I'm going to save right here. Yes, overwrite the save. You came down to me. That's good. Okay, let me save it again. Oh, now there's two mages. Resist cold. Fuck, I wish I had potion of resist fire. Okay, one mage less to worry about. Uh-oh. No. This time I'm watching my health. No, you're not gonna kill me this time. That easy. Fuck! I hate mages. Oh, great. You're not gonna fucking kill me that easy. What the flying fuck? In moments like this, pretty fucking die, bitch. Oh, so that Atronarch was his fucking pet. Those are the moments I'm about to rage quit. Ooh. What kind of bow does he have? Ancient Nord bow. Okay, since I'm here already, I gotta clean this place up. Ooh, Captain Quarters. Okay, no more health potions left. Fuck. Which is bad. Okay, so I'm back. After the game crashed, and I have to do this again. Man, there's a lot of red dots there. Maybe I will be able to do it a little bit easier with the bow. die. I really think that those magic fireballs and shit, they do a little bit too much damage. It's a little bit too ridiculous. No, and I don't care what fireball would actually do in real life, because there is no fireballs in real life. Die! Yes, now you die.
You had it? The best? Yeah, why the Dunmer?
Darn. Oh my god, how I enjoy killing those motherfuckers so much. It's not even funny. I can't even describe it. How much joy there is in my heart when I kill those mages that keep killing me. Well, finally. Maybe I should save now. Potion of the Berserker, actually that's something I would need sometimes, because it raises this two-handed weapon skill by 20%. Alright, save it again, and let's get ready to kick some ass, Sonya. Let's get ready to get some more rage going on, because there's gonna be more mages here. Obviously. Okay, I need some health potions. Please. Well, maybe not in here. No more enemies here. Let's try the other door. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Okay, maybe nobody's here. But I think somebody is here. Yes, at least skeletons. And the mage? No. Thankfully for me, I guess. Because I hate those motherfuckers. Yes, and I hate them just because they're so challenging to beat. Well, after you enchant or your armor to be resistant to cold or fire and shit like this, then you're better off, I guess, but I haven't done any enchanting just yet, because I have just raised my enchanting level. Because I didn't want to enchant anything on the lowest level, because it would be just a waste of soul stones, in my opinion. I heard a fucking skeleton somewhere down there. Oh well. I guess not. I'm not gonna complain here. Actually, skeletons are pretty easy to kill and enjoyable. But they're actually too easy to kill because there is rarely a kill move performed. And I just enjoy watching Sonya perform those kill moves very much. Very much. Alright. Okay, I guess we can go. Wrong way. Windhelm! Here we come. Galmor, you fat piggy, you pansy, I got your fucking ice wraith. Oh well. Ooh, mountain flowers. Blue mountain flowers. They're the best. Just because we can make some healing potions. Yeah, I will excuse you. Just go. Go right or left? I think right. Let's just make sure. No! Fuck. Going left. Wrong way! Ooh. Battle music. Why? I don't see anything. Ugh, there is something. A wolf. No escaping. You attack me, motherfucker. So, I'm sorry, but you have to die now. Yeah. That's the natural order of things. Once you attack Sonya, there is no escaping. Well, sometimes there is, but only if you're faster than Sonya and more agile, which happens very rarely.
Been looking for you.
Got something again?
Supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Really? You yes. Just did that.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
I already got one.
It. Got to go.
So two Jarls are looking for me, or was that a glitch? Ugh. This one's gonna be a little bit more challenging because it's a highwayman. And highwaymen are a little bit more challenging to kill, usually. Or not. Maybe I was mistaken. Not much here to pretty much loot from him. Well, he already killed someone. A courier? What was this courier? nothing useful. You're just wasting my time, courier. Wasting my precious time. Some more wolves? Oh well. Let's kill some more wolves. And the wolves are not attacking people? That's weird. One down. Seconds running. Oh well. Why didn't they attack this guy? That's weird. Yeah. Forgive me, guys. I'm trying to talk to goats. Not sure how that goes. Why is my stamina not growing? I mean, it is, but very slow. What the hell is going on here? Let's find that fat pig Galmar and throw this ice wraith essence in his face, since he doubted the might of Sonya. Tell me again while we're wasting time.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
They don't all support you. You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material.
Oh, really?
It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath?
I am actually wondering, because I would say about 90% of the Stormcloak soldiers would die trying to kill Ice Wraith. I think, I'm not sure about that, but I think so. So why is this guy saying that I'm Stormcloak material? As if all the Stormcloak soldiers were those crazy powerful heroes. They're just freaking everyday fucking soldiers.
Not at all. That was as much a test of your abilities as it was your resolve. I wasn't sure your heart was in it, but you've proven me wrong, and I respect that. Now, if you're done being sentimental, it's time for you to take the oath.
Well, go on with it. Do I have to ask about the oath? Yes, go ahead with it. For fuck's sakes.
Before you're one of us, you must swear fealty to Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak.
Go ahead with it.
High King of Skyrim. You must also pledge unswerving loyalty to your fellow Stormcloaks, to Skyrim, and to her people.
Yeah. Yes, let's do this.
That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a heroine of the people, a true daughter of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor.
I do swear on my blood and honor to the service of Urflick Stormcloak.
Jarl of Windhelm.
Jarl of Windhelm and true High of Skyrim.
As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond.
As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond.
Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms.
Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms.
All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons of and daughters of Skyrim.
Now you're one of us, which
yeah.
means you get to tag along
yeah.
on a trip with me. Oh, and here, you're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part.
Okay, I may just change my cloak, but I'm not gonna wear the Stormcloak armor because it's just shittier, I think. It looks shittier too, I think. Well, let's just check.
Does it? And damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne. She'll.
It totally doesn't match Sonya. I don't think. What? They did not give me a cloak? Then fuck you guys, I'm not gonna wear that shit.
The elves on a silver plate.
The more reason then, the crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists, and it will be the symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown.
Ooh.
It heralds back to a time before Jarl.
I know this quest, I remember it.
Back
it's actually quite fun.
Because his enemies fell before him, and his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
Man, yes, now when I that I joined Stormcloaks, I am actually thinking that my old armor looked better. That's so funny. I mean, you tell me, guys. That looks like a true barbarian. Especially Stormcloak barbarian. Man, that's so fucked up. And I already sold my old sword. Because this one doesn't match now.
Can't stir up Dalmar's jagged crown.
It will be there, you see.
Now she looks, Sonya looks like a true daughter of Skyrim.
Soon enough, we will march on Solitude. And on that day, the heroes of Sovngarde will march with us. And the
Get yourself kitted out with what you need.
Fear.
Welcome to the fight.
Wait. What?
I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well,
really? Oh my god! The Jagged Crown? Corvinjund? Oh my god!
Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you
Corvinjund.
There as I finished up here.
Corvinjund. Whatever. Okay, I'll be there.
Don't
see there? Corvan Yun. Jurvan Kun. Yeah, let me just save. And okay. Let's go. Alright, I guess that's it for this episode. We finished the first initial quest of the Stormcloak quest line. and we got we took an oath, and that's pretty much it. Next episode, we're gonna do the Jagged Crown quest. That's the next quest in the Stormcloak quest line. So I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and see you on the next Immersive Let's Plays. Bye!